It was a passerby on the highway that saw the smoke. I did not get his name. And he got a hold of the kennel and drug it out to the door.